with me?
Has contact.
Sir, 3, I'm with you too.
19020.
Jettison egressing.
9020 at 27.
Copy.
Yes, squad. 5-6-4 has those. No squad.
Ground power is now on.
Let's do confirm, sour.
5-4, understand. It's south.
0-3, that's a prime missing.
Copy, bit done.
Who's at your right side?
Copy that, coming right.
5-4 visuals, your right 4.
5-4 visual.
New act picture slits, 180 for 12.
5-4, I see 0 12.
5-3, same. 5-3, spinal.
5-7, I'm still on them.
Stroke 3 defending.
Taxiing, finally. Ignite of 2-5.
Metrogram, 5 miles upstream.
Turn off the ground power.
Do you want to firm up?
Yeah,
I'd like to see what these two look like together.
Ground power is now off.
Did you just go straight out from Cobble A?
Yeah, I'm just over by Petty Lake, altitude 8,000, heading inland straight. Are you airborne?
Yeah.
Yeah, Charlie, you're coming up in my right wing.
Right wing?
Can see it.
Somebody flew right past me, who's that?
Oh, is that you?
So I'm now 10,000 feet and I'm heading north along the coast.
I was doing death doom and stuff like combined and shit. Look at that.
Thank you.
38.
I'm in a mirage. We're doing 300 knots, it's just about
Yeah, my TGP's working down.
Oh, you got it working? Because I'm going to have a look at another videos again to...
I just talked to Green Reaper's one, I don't think it's anything, doing anything different than I was doing.
I'm going to say, that was the one I watched, yeah. I watched that one last night.
I think you just go TGP... aft, which foresights it.
Right, I think I need to
and
try that.
In the centre then, and then you can...
Hey guys, we've got a natural here in Grant. Dan, you've no idea how long it took me to be able to do what you've just done in 1 minute.
What, this?
Yeah.
Took him 10 years.
I'm all right when I get locked in. It's staying there. It's mirroring your movement.
Okay, Toker, left turn 050 in 3, 2, 1, running up. 30 degree bank. And straighten up.
I'm having to work this stick so much to keep this level.
It's mad, isn't it?
It's crazy. I feel more sorry for you in the Delta Wing.
Toker's a master of those.
Yeah, I need to get back into the Mirage again. I do miss that aircraft.
Okay, who followed me through those two turns? It's mad over me.
I'm trying to keep it afloat.
Watch it, I'm dead.
What happened to you?
Lost too much speed.
Oof.
Ouch.
I'm doing 330, that should have been plenty for you.
I was rolling and stuff. We are 40 centered.
I will head back to Pevilleni if that's where you are, or Kutaisi, whichever.
Yeah, whatever you want, I'll just spawn there.
Kutaisi is the closest.
Yeah, Darren, you have to go back to your steer point and you can move it quite fast from there, move it over towards the target you want, so...
Oh, you have to do it from the steer point.
Yeah, I think it's just... that's what you've got in the game so far, you know, it's still work in progress. So
okay.
So if you take off, because you've got steer point ones at Cobbs, Cobbledale.
Yes.
So if you fly towards that, you should be able to work it as normal. And then you walk it over quite fast towards your target, actually.
Yeah, so you look at it, you recenter it, don't you, from when you're looking at it.
Yeah, you don't know, just fly towards your steer point, you'll see it come up in your HUD, and the box will open up.
Right,
and then you move it. That's what I did the other night with the CBUs.
And then you can move it around, so that's just an in-game thing.
Okay, that must be
the first time. The waypoint the mission was at 6,000 feet, I just moved it down.
Right,
the target, and I was able to go round and then still pick it up, if you know what I mean.
Yeah, if you take off from Cobbs and then head back to Cobbs, you'll see it, and you'll be able to work it from there as normal.
Roger.
But it still doesn't do good enough spacing with the CBUs. That doesn't seem to work at all.
Right, Dan, do you want to push ahead of me? I just want to see you go over the top. See, I want to see what your speed is. Just go full throttle and over me.
Roger.
Yeah, sweet. Jeez, that thing is fast.
It's got some acceleration on it.
What else with the end?
Yep.
Is it wood?
Yeah, a lot.
Hey, man.
Tell you what, I'm well happy with this optimization shit. It's fucking well good.
It's good, isn't it?
Who found that?
Was it Dan? Dan, you find that, didn't you?
No, I didn't find it. No, I can't remember who it was now. Whoever it was, I must thank them.
So, BR optimization. Alright.
For a while now, I've been playing this like a slideshow.
Yeah. I think the game mode bit was interesting. In Windows.
Yeah, I never knew
disable
that.
That.
Yeah, yeah.
I never knew that. I must have done that before. I went into the game mode thinking it's not there. So
I disabled all the game bar and all that shit. Xbox stuff.
Are you you guys down in the mountains?
Yep.
That's why I can't fucking see ya.
Yeah, we're
really 180,
sir. Yeah, I just looked at the F-10 and I thought, where are you, fuckers?
Yeah, they're 249 for 9.
Because I had you on the radar for a few seconds, it disappeared.
Down in the dirt. They're far away from you, down the valley. Yeah, they're 246 for 9.
Heading is 160.
I should see you shortly.
You not see him in your HSD? Sweet.
Yeah, can now. Yeah, they are visual.
Current altitude 1500. I've lost sight of Dan.
I'm below you, to your left. Look left now.
Tell it.
Yeah, I'm not flying formation in the 16.
The Enduros I did for a bit today. That was good fun. This is for first formation flight as well.
Overshoot. Whoa, please some speed.
Train speed 310.
Is that
hunter
junk?
So now I'm 39 out. Have you known? Bought that with my credit card yesterday.
You didn't actually buy it, did you? I thought it's a free one, is it?
Oh, yeah, that's
a purchase.
I thought they'd given away in a raffle.
Okay, flights turning 210 and 321. 30 degree bank. And leveling in 3, 2, 1, lower.
Yeah, I'm getting red aircraft from the HSP.
Yes, that's that bug I was talking about. I can see it at the sun. They know about it, ED know about it, they're gonna work on it.
Who's in my right one?
It's a swim.
Hey, swim, long time.
Hey.
Dan, you need to pull up a bit?
Yeah, I'm pulling up.
That was a bit jerky then, what happened there? I've got fucking frame stutters.
Yeah, I've been getting a few of them this session actually. I don't know
why. Just got one new.
Looks like it's when somebody spawns in.
Yeah, we haven't had that for a long time though, have we? We always used to get it.
I was just flying over Covaletti coming over towards you and someone spawned in it, done it then. I can see him on the ground come in.
Currently being air fuel 1600.
Okay,
Roger. VRC 247. Signal is Charlie. I'm going to do a run on brake. So, run brake, and I'm going to do a left hand circuit.
Mine is going straight in. Nice
how quick the 16 accelerates until you're flying with someone else.
Yeah, it's fucking fast, isn't it?
Mad. Absolutely mad.
Climbs like the fucking space shuttle as well, doesn't it?
It does. Have you taken off and just gone straight up with a full burner? Jesus. I think I got up to about 30,000 feet and then it only started slowing down. It's crazy.
Break.
Oops, it should be at 800 feet. I'm sorry.
They're on. They're on 300.
Missile! 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 He's shooting fucking missiles.
See how quick I was on
the main gate. It's the main gate.
Condemn me.
Oh, see ya.
Got the
more. in control the whole time. You weren't.
No, I looked left, my flaps stand wasn't working. But I landed safely. You didn't. You should have broken up.
Missile. Ooh.